Hi, my name is Mayana Pereira. I'm a data scientist at Infoblox, and this is the quick look of my session that is called Fighting Malware with Graph Analytics, an end-to-end case study. For a malware to operate, infected machines need to communicate with command and control nodes, and DNS plays a major role in malware communication. By querying malicious domains, infected machines are able to create a communication channel with malware command and control servers. The communication between command and control nodes and bots is needed for purposes such as accountability, activation, updates, sending back stolen information, just to name a few. And disrupting the communication between an infected machine and the command and control node is an effective way for preventing malware intrusion. Modern malware uses domain generation algorithms, known as DGAs, to dynamically generate domain names and bypass domain blacklisting. The algorithm will generate a large list of domains in which only a few will correspond to registered malicious domains. DGAs usually rely on random seeds as input, making it hard to predict which domains are going to be generating and becoming almost impossible to create a blacklist. DGA domains detection techniques based on machine learning models are very effective in detecting DGA domains in DNS traffic. The existing detection models of DGA domains aim at differentiating good domains such as katherinelangford.net, shown in this slide, from bad domains that look like a random string, such as the second domain shown in this slide. The existing models work by differentiating characters' probability distribution. But more recently, we started noticing another kind of DGA domain, domains algorithmically generated, but now the algorithm, they use a dictionary of words from English language, for example, to generate domains. And the model that worked so well to differentiate good domains from bad domains failed when it came to detect this new kind of DGA domain. How can we differentiate bad domains that look so legitimate from benign domains by using domain names as our only data source? We will show in this talk how we solve this problem using graph analytics. We will talk about different graph-based approaches and how can they be applied to solve security problems. In this talk, you will learn how graph and graph mining can be used to solve security problems. We will cover intuitive and easy to understand approaches. We will also talk about how can you identify data-related problems and how to describe them through graphs in order to apply the techniques discussed in this talk. The techniques presented in this talk will enable you to build graph-based models that complement and can outperform traditional machine learning models. Thank you for joining this quick look of my session, and I hope to see you at RSA.